Y'all thought I wasn't gonna do it. You were wrong. For those who don't know what's happening, my new career path in life is making ASMR mukbang videos. So I got fried Brussels sprouts. Spiritual journey that I was going to talk about music while I ate, to blend genres like a true innovator. Anthony Fantano found dead in a ditch. I know how to use chopsticks, I promise. I got this to go, so this container isn't really the best for eating. Also got extra eggs, seasoned eggs, because these are so good, and they're fun to watch people eat. Also, shout out to Morpheus ASMR. There's no one in the ASMR / mukbang community who is grinding quite like that man, and I love him. I love his videos. Watch him all the time. My greatest inspiration. So I have to talk about music now. I'm finally catching up on the past, like, few things I've been listening to are, like, Celtic albums, like Irish music, because they're really soothing. I grew up listening to Celtic women, and I don't know, just Irish jingles are fun to listen to. They're very soothing. So that's my Whiskey in the Jar and Celtic Women. Check out those albums. Just listen to folk music in general, like any culture. It's nice. It's enjoyable. I finally caught up and listened to Anderson .Paak's new album. And I liked it a lot. I thought it was a little repetitive at first. Not repetitive, but it just, the songs didn't really stand out or apart for me. But towards the end of the album, it started to get really good. Like, I can't remember the name of the song. Let me look it up. It's Gum something. Gum. Oh no, Come Home is the song that had Andre 3000 on it. Shout out to Andre 3000. We love you, we miss you. My friend Ian made a really good meme with Andre 3000. I'll probably put that somewhere. I'm losing my train of thought. I was talking about Anderson .Paak and his new album, Ventura. Pretty good. He's a talented man. I enjoy listening to his voice. What was the name of the song? Oh, Chosen. Chosen One, I think, is my favorite song on the album. And then What Can We Do is also really good. Yeah, I thought it was going to be a 6 out of 10 at first. Me away, like, it's good. Everything. the tea says. I was listening to the new pop album, Morbid Stuff. And I gave that a 6 out of 10. Oh yeah, follow my Rate Your Music if you want to see what I'm rating stuff. These are so good. Fried Brussels sprouts. Ew, there's a hair in it. It's my hair. But yeah, I love me some punk music. Everyone who knows me knows I'm a big Sex Pistols stan. And so I love the pop album. But that one was like actually pretty repetitive. Like all the songs were pretty similar. Last song, City, was like really different. It's like a big tonal shift, which I liked. I thought it was a good way to close out the album. But still, overall, 6 out of 10. Enjoyable if you want to be angry. Go listen to it. So good. Sister was always like, the way you chew is so gross, it's like so like wet, I can hear all your saliva in your mouth, and I was always really insecure about that. But now it's gonna be how I'm gonna be making my bread. So who's laughing now? I'm just kidding, I love my sister. It's like a big thing to be like, oh, you have to finish all your food. And there's like all these controversies of like, this person who makes mukbang videos like spits out the food that they eat. Like, why do I have to gorge myself? Why can't I just eat? Giving you my digestive noises. So yeah, I think it's time for another egg. I'm shaking. I can barely hold it. Stacked up on my Jerry Maguire VHS tapes. Once I get 10, right now I have 7. Once I get 10, I'm gonna send them into the Jerry Pyramid so I can be on the leaderboard. If you don't know what the Jerry Pyramid is, look it up. The Jerry Pyramid is like, there's this pyramid out in the desert that, everything is terrible, that website is making. And it's just like, it's just a huge pyramid made out of Jerry Maguire VHS tapes. And it's really funny, they have a lot of videos about it. It's just kind of like one of those stupid, this might as well happen things. And I love it. Also, I collect VHS tapes, so I got very excited. I have some here with me right now, actually, because I was using them to make my tripod, because I don't have my tripod with me, so I'm just stacking up VHS tapes. This is The Adventures of Mary Kate and Ashley. This is High Grade Video. And yeah, that's it. The other ones are over there. They're too far away. I'm not gonna grab them. Alright, it's time for a big old bite. So yummy. Hopefully my hair isn't being like really loud into the mic. I put it up because it was in the way. This is how far along I am. So not very, but it's the last Brussels sprout. Some mise-en-scene, some background action going on, so I hung that up. I'm on my bathroom floor right now. I'm getting full. I don't know, am I supposed to gorge myself, or am I supposed to be a smart adult? This egg, and then I'm done. It's not full. And we don't need to be gorging ourselves, you know? America has their portion sizes that are just too big. It's the reason we have an obesity problem. And I'm not gonna contribute to it. Gross, I'm sorry. We just gotta eat less, man. That's all it comes down to. We like food, and that's okay. I love food. I'm sitting here filming myself eating it. But you don't have to hurt yourself. Which, you know, I'm not trying to be on my soapbox right now. I normally do that. Some broth left, so I'll probably let it sit and then come back and eat.